just got out my cereal, and George has climbed all the way down, and he is straight here. Now, I've taught George that he can't just help himself to the cereal bowl. He has to ask. So I say, George, put up your paw, please. And he was offering that before I even gave him anything. Before I even asked him to do it. So you watch, I'll take it away now, and he'll ask, please. You want more? Say please. Please. Good boy. You have to let me have some in a minute, honey, because it is mine. Alright, good fella. You gotta ask for it. What do you say? Please. 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 What do you say, please? Good boy. And then you launch on it like a velociraptor. I need to get rid of some of this milk out of here. Hang on. Okay, too much. Are you asking please? Are you going please? Please? Good boy. You and your weetbix. Jeez, George. You love your weetbix. This is like your favourite thing. Yeah. I give up. I've had my fun. You can have the rest. You're so happy to get it. Yeah. Oh.